Always the most difficult is when you're in the ground. Ties into the brick pillar, ties into this, so it keeps it all tight together. That's the one we built the other day. Okay, now we're squared with the main pillar and we're in line. We're going to build this pillar up today and build a jack down there across to there. Okay. using these full ones.
We're still having the other TV.
Yeah.
We'll have two TVs, but in two different rooms. Hey Chris.
Yeah.
18 more to go.
Courses?
Yeah, courses. 18.
Well, it's always harder when you're in the ground.
Mm.
Get up. Woo wee.
Perfect.
Right, as well, just show you quickly, setting out, we're coming to the end of this front row now, and we're keeping it all in line by the first line. All the pillars are in line, and then you have to keep it on me as well, Dan. Yeah. And we've dry laid the bricks out to get in bond, get the pillar here, but this pillar, because it's a big square one, has to be in line with them. So we're going to build a small pillar here and carry on down there. Okay, that's going to be then like the small fences on that, so the fences go between and Luke right. So there's going to be a separate wall here to this one because the pillars are off at an angle with the main house. That's how the customer wants it. He wants small pillars all the way down so he can put his fences in between. But this on the front looks the same. Okay, until we come back up there with another big pillar. I'm catching the build.